Welcome. Thank you for being here. This is a winter solstice sound bath, an astrology meditation. So just getting comfortable, allowing yourself some time and space to relax and receive. See if you can allow everything from your day, from your week, to gently dissolve, arriving fully in this moment. Anything you need to do moving forward, see if you can release that for the time being. Relaxing fully. This is a very special winter solstice this year as we welcome in the light of the universe. We are becoming more luminous. We are entering a new level of conscious awareness and perception. In the Northern Hemisphere, we are experiencing the longest and darkest nights of the year. This is a sacred time of rest and reflection, a space for healing and rejuvenation, your nourishing and cozy cocoon. In the darkness of winter, we wait. In the silence, resting and dreaming, slowing down, listening rather than speaking, gathering strength for that season of renewal. Nature teaches us that there is a period of going inward, present in all living things. It's necessary for growth. So allow this to be a time that you can reflect upon your innermost feelings and desires for personal growth and transformation, and for appreciating how far you've come. When we acknowledge the gifts of spirit, we expand our capacity to receive. And after this period of reflection and reevaluation, there is forward movement. The planet Jupiter re-enters Aries in a new 12-year cycle, a new phase of life, a rebirth. And this year's winter solstice is a celebration of that rebirth as the sun enters a new solar cycle as well. As the old sun dies, and the sun of the new year is born, the earth's aura is revived in mystical ways, awakening a presence of spirit and the power of faith and hope that our visions for the future will come into being. So appreciate what has brought you to this moment. And then release it to the spirit of fire as a completion. And now bringing your awareness to envisioning and dreaming, putting the focus on what you would like to manifest, create, and experience in the coming year. Envision your desires and expect miracles. The veil is lifting, revealing a deeper truth as the light within you expands. It's activating and illuminating your extraordinary power. You are deeply grateful for this journey, and you honor the growth and lessons along the way. As you breathe in, allow the light of the universe to fill your being. And as you breathe out, releasing any disturbing thoughts or emotions, allowing the light of the universe to stream in through the crown of your head, trickling down all the way to the earth. And as you deepen your connection to Mother Earth, breathing in light from her crystalline grid, and releasing any tension or stress, perhaps lying down with your eyes closed, relaxing your body, softening your shoulders, softening the muscles in your face, relaxing your mind, as you deepen your connection to the earth. You feel yourself really start to let go. You are connecting with your inner peace and internal magic. Noticing the movements of your breath. And if you'd like, placing one hand over your heart and the other over your belly, feeling the movements of your breath coming in and moving out. And taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, bringing that breath all the way up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air, and breathing out through your mouth. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, bringing that breath up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air, and letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with peace and calm. And releasing. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your cells with peaceful healing energy and releasing all tension or stress. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with a peaceful vibration. And letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with peaceful healing energy. And letting it all go. Following the cycle of your own breath coming in and moving out. And allowing your arms to gently fall to your sides as you relax even more deeply, arriving fully in this experience. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, Mother Jaguar, protect this sacred space. To the winds of the north, hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, eagle, condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song of life. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space. Slowly stretching or moving in any way that feels good in this moment. And if you would like, making your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey in this cozy, safe position. Or you can stay right where you are if that feels good. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. And now allowing all of that new, beautiful energy that's meant for you and your highest purpose to flow through into this space you created by slowing down, by letting go, by being open to receive all that's meant for you in your highest purpose. Allowing all of this beautiful light energy streaming in, filling your heart space, radiating throughout your entire being, peaceful, healing energy, filling all of your cells, allowing all this beautiful energy to flow through. Feeling that sense of deep inner peace radiating from your heart throughout your entire being and beyond. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are, or you can come up to a seated position, keeping your eyes closed. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space. Feeling that sense of deep inner peace. And openness and receptivity, welcoming in new inspiration, new possibilities, welcoming in abundance, joy, and love. And taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude. And releasing all you no longer need. and sending this love and gratitude out to everyone else who's part of this group right now, everyone in your space with you, your family, your friends, and everyone who will tune into this experience later. Some special love and healing to those of us who could really use it at this time. Taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with this vibration. And sending out this love and gratitude. Now with an om, let's send this peaceful vibration we all created out to all beings everywhere, without exception, to the entire planet, the whole universe, taking a deep breath in for om. Thank you, everyone, for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Hi, Phoebe. Thank you, everyone, so much for being here. We're Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. This has been a crystal sound bath and astrology meditation. We are so grateful for all of you. We really do appreciate all of your beautiful comments that you share. And also thank you for your donations. It really does help us to continue offering these sound baths every single week. If you'd like to donate, that link is in the description. You can also click the little dollar sign under the chat or the super thanks heart underneath this video. Also, thank you so much for subscribing to our channel, for liking this video, and for sharing it with anyone else you think may benefit from this experience. We also have music and sound baths on Spotify and also on Apple Music. So thanks again, everyone, so much for being here. See you all again very soon. Many blessings.